Welcome to Spice and Pens. If you like our channel, please hit subscribe and thank you for watching.
Hi and welcome to Spice and Pens. Today I'm going to make this dish known as a pork trotters, bee hoon or 猪脚 mi fen. So what I'm doing over here is I'm adding in 3 cans of the pork trotters. You can reduce to 2 if you want to, and later can just add a little bit more saltiness to your bee hoon. I'm just throwing it in. I'm also throwing in 10 pieces of dried mushroom which I've already soaked and cut. So after this is done, just stir this out a little bit and let this just heat up. I'm going to add in some water, approximately about 1 or 2 cups. Okay, so now let's just wait for this to boil. Let's have a look. Okay. Now that it's boiling, all we've got to do is add in the vermicelli or bee hoon. I'm using 1 packet of bee hoon over here. You can use your favorite brand. You need to soften the bee hoon by soaking it inside cold water. I don't like to use hot water for this dish because I'm going to boil the bee hoon inside here and it gets too mushy, I don't like it. So you stir a little bit. Make sure the bee hoon absorbs all the juices. And we put the cover back again and put it in for approximately about 7 or 8 minutes for it to absorb. Right, let's check to see whether the bee hoon has softened already or not. It has softened quite nicely. So now all we need to do is add in some more seasoning. Because bee hoon is basically not so much of a taste, and the pork knuckle, canned pork knuckle, is not able to give it enough saltiness. So I'm going to add in approximately about 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce. 1 and 1. I'm also adding in about 2 tablespoons of black sauce to darken up the color. Let's just stir them around. Ladies and gentlemen, there you have it, pork knuckle with vermicelli or 猪脚 mi fen. Hope you enjoyed our video and do subscribe to our channel. Thank you.